So when they're cute and not comfy, I'm just like, bleh, ah, bitch, like, talk. What the fuck? I'm feeling it. Anybody else? Anybody else? Oh, just me? It's a 9 out of 10 for me, because period, yes ma'am. My little arms, they don't fit me. I'm gonna throw a fit. Excuse me? Welcome back to my channel. It's Grace. If you're new here, and if you're new here, welcome back to another video. As you can see from the title of this video, we're doing a Shein haul. Finally, I know that this video was supposed to come out a little bit early on, but it took me forever to order my Shein stuff because I was ordering for two different occasions. Yeah. So we're doing a winter Shein haul, and then you guys are gonna have another Shein haul coming up. I'm not gonna tell you what it's about though. I'm just gonna tell you. There's another Shein haul coming right after this one. I'm filming it in the same day. So, yeah. Before we get on with this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Be part of the family, because why would you not want to be, period? I got a lot of interesting content coming up, so stay tuned and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on IG. It's going to be in the screen or down below. And turn those post notifications on. Let's get right into this video. So, I'm going to be kind of rushing through these items only because I got somewhere to be and there's a lot of clothes. I split the order into two, so there's not gonna be too many items here and there won't be too many items in the other haul, but just know that, you know. Let's get straight into this video. So as I said before, this is a winter haul, so I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got, more like essentials for winter, since, you know, winter's been got here, but it's okay. Also, don't mind, I got PJ pants on, so just ignore that. Anyway, this is the first shirt. This is what it looks like in the front, and then this is what it looks like in the back. It has like little buttons here. It's actually really like soft and comfy material. I give this shirt like a 9 out of 10 because it's actually really comfy. You can put the little buttons however you like, if you want to button them all the way up or if you want to be sexy and keep them open, up to you babe, but I definitely recommend to get some of these basics from Shein. They're actually really comfortable. Okay, so this is the second shirt that I got from Shein. It looks like this in the front and then it looks like this in the back. It has a zipper in the front that goes all the way up to like here. I have the shirt under still, so it's pretty good material. It's actually pretty soft. It's a little bit thin and it's very loose. What I had expected for this shirt to be was tighter, not looser, but it's still cute. I feel like I could still wear like a shirt under and put this on top if I really want to layer if it's cold. So I still give it maybe like a 7 out of 10 because it's not what I expected or what I wanted. I wanted the shirt to be tighter, but it's still cute. So okay guys, so this is the third shirt. It looks like this. It's kind of like the shirt that I had in the bottom. It's just long sleeve. I actually really, really love these type of shirts. I don't know why. I feel like it makes my booty look, you know, I don't know, but I really do like this shirt. This one is tight fitted, just like I wanted it. It's also really soft material and it's less thinner than the other shirt that I tried on. It's a very basic shirt, but you could do a lot with basic. This is what the back looks like. You can kind of see my other shirt in the bottom, but this is what the back looks like, and I give this shirt a 10 out of 10 because I love this basic. And yeah. Alright guys, so this is the next shirt. Oh my god, this shirt is literally so soft. It is so soft. I love this material. I'm not sure if it's actually see-through. Maybe it could be a little see-through. I'm not sure. But I don't care. It's so soft. This is what the front looks like. It has like this pattern thingy in the front. And then this is what the back looks like. A regular. Just because it's so soft, I'm going to give it a 9. And it's cute. Like, it's not loose or anything in areas that it shouldn't be loose. Yeah. I'm feeling myself just a little bit because this shirt is so cute and it's so comfy. Literally, when I buy stuff, I want them to be comfy, but then I also want them to be cute. So when they're cute and not comfy, I'm just like, I don't know. All right, so I'm not trying this shirt on, number one. I got makeup on and I really don't. Shut up. Oh, guys, please just ignore that. I'm not trying the shirt on. I got makeup on. I really don't want to get it dirty, but all I can tell you about the shirt, it looks like it's pretty loose, like pretty big. It's really good material, but it's see-through. And then the only thing is that it has like a little like slit right here, but like I said, it's kind of big, so it wouldn't fit where I would want it to fit in my body. It's kind of longer than that. All right, so this is the next shirt. It's a black bodysuit, All right, so this is the next shirt. It's a bodysuit in black, short sleeve. It's really, really cute, really, really soft. I don't think it's see-through. This is what the front looks like with this little detailing in the front. Then this is what the back looks like. Because it's a basic and I feel like I could use this out so much and use it on different outfits, I'm gonna give this a 9 because, you know, basic is the way when you can use basic and use it basic in. Bitch, what the fuck are you talking about? Okay, this is another shirt I'm not trying on. Because it's a turtleneck. The way that's gonna have to go around my face area is not working for me. But I got this shirt before and it broke. But I really liked it because it was like nice material. It wasn't too heavy and it wasn't too light either. I hate having to feel like there's something choking me around my neck. I hate that. So I got me another one because I liked it. It just, you know, just broke. So I got me another one. But it's just a regular turtleneck. The front and back looks the same. And it's not a bodysuit. It's just like a regular shirt you can either tuck in or leave out. And yeah, I'm going to give this a 8 out of 10. Only because I got it before. And I don't like how it broke so quickly. Alright guys, so this is the next pieces of clothing that I got from Shein. This is a little dress shirt that I got because, you know, you never know, you have those like special occasions, interviews, anything, and I don't have clothes like that, so I wanted to see if I can find some good little basics from Shein, and I did. I paired this shirt up with these pants, which I'm going to show you guys in a second. I took the pants out the bag and I was like, these ain't gonna fit me. Yeah babe, I was wrong. But this is a shirt, it's like a button shirt. I don't know if you can actually unbutton these, I'm not sure, but this is a button shirt. It's actually long. I just kind of like fix the sleeve, and then this is what the back looks like, regular. I like the material. It's like flowy and soft, not see-through. And then these pants, babe, hold up, I'm gonna climb up here because I don't feel like fixing the camera. These pants, who gonna tell me that I don't look like una empresaria? Like I'm going to the office. Yeah. They have, hold up, they have like the little flare at the bottom as well. And they're so comfy. And they fit nice. Anyway, this whole fit is a 10 out of 10 for me. Because I was scared that it wasn't going to fit me right. But it does. And I'm so happy now. Alright. I'm going to try on the two last pant pieces that I have. And then I have one 2-piece set, some workout clothes, and some jackets. So let's get moving with this. But I'm feeling this business casual look. I'm feeling it. Anybody else? Oh, just me? Okay, so the next piece is a skirt. It doesn't fit me. And it's kind of what I guessed because I've gotten a few leather skirts, not from Shein, but just in general, and it don't fit me how I want them to fit me. First of all, this one's too big just on the waist itself. And I feel like it just looks weird. I'm really excited for these pants, and if they don't fit me, I'm gonna throw a fit. They fit me, y'all. So this is what the top of the pants looks like. Okay, no. I'm gonna climb on this couch, girl. I need to climb on this couch, girl. Alright. So this is what the pants look like. I'm so happy. They fit me. They're a little like, you know, loose here in the little area. But that's okay. Because they don't look bad. I like my pants to fit a little like loose. This is what the front looks like. This is what the bottom looks like. It's also a little bit open in the bottom. But it's like perfect. It like sits a little bit on top of my feet and on my ankle. This is what the back looks like. I don't know if it make the booty look nice because I can't see from here. I got my glasses on, but I'm still blind. But y'all tell me if it make the booty look good. Anyway, I'm gonna give these pants a 9 out of 10 because I'm so happy that they actually fit. And I was very upset when the other pants didn't fit me. But yeah. Okay, so I'm so sorry for the light change, but it was getting a little bit dark in here because, you know, it gets dark at 4 now. So this thing is so soft and so freaking comfortable. I'm not sure if I'm wearing the shirt the right way, but it don't matter. I'm gonna be chilling at home with this, or if we're going to like a friend's house and we're gonna be chilling over there. This is also a cute piece to like put on and just put a jacket over it, you know what I mean? So yeah, this is the top. It's like, you know, kind of loose, which I actually really don't mind. And then it kind of has like the little flare detail. Also it has a flare detail on the bottom of the shirt. This is what the pants look like. They're actually super super soft and super super cute. This is what the back looks like. I'm actually not sure if it's see-through. I don't think it is. Maybe a little tiny bit, but I feel like I should have got a lot more of these. You know, it'd be coldest in my house. And this is a cute little set to lounge around and, you know, have a little self-care day in. And yeah, I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10. So out of this whole haul, I literally only got one sweater because I don't really like the material of the sweaters from Shein. If you want some good basic sweaters, I definitely recommend getting them from H&M or something like that. But I wanted to get this one because I have this sweater already in gray. I freaking love it. Ow! It's just the material sometimes is a little doo-doo. And yeah, but I love it. It's so cute. Back looks like, doesn't have anything in the back. Zip up, little rhinestone detail. Like, yes! We love. This is a 8 out of 10 only because the material is a little doo-doo, but I love the sweater itself. Alright, so I got one sweater and two jackets. This is the first little jacket. I got a cropped jacket. This is what it looks like. I feel like a bad bitch in this. And this is what the back looks like. Oof, it's so fluffy. I love this. Let me zip it up for you guys real quick. It's a 9 out of 10 for me because period. Yes, ma'am. My little arms, they kind of disappear, which I feel like it's kind of cute, so I don't even mind it. But yeah, I'm taking this off though because it's hot as fuck in this house. I know I said it'd be cold as fuck, but it's hot right now because the heater wouldn't be turning on in the most randomest times. Like, why? Anyway, this is the second jacket that I got. I've actually already worn this out to dinner. And it's slayed. Some of these clothes are a little stinky. Just warning you, they're a little stinky. But, you know, and you're good, you know? This jacket, babe, this jacket gives. It gives. And then I got some heels to match the fit that I wanted to wear with this jacket. So I'm gonna show y'all. Excuse me. It has a little... Excuse me, do you know who she is? Because I don't. I love this jacket. I know sometimes with the materials that these jackets are made out of, they're very noisy, but this is surprisingly not too noisy. Like, it's a little noisy, but it's not too noisy. I love, let me just show you the heels I got, bro. So this is what the shoe looks like. A round of applause for her. I was feeling and looking like a badass. I wanted to date myself. That's how much I was feeling myself. But these heels were actually pretty comfortable. They're really good material and they actually fit really nicely. So definitely recommend getting some heels, shoes, anything from Shein. I also got some slides or chancletas, like cute chancletas from Shein, and they fit really nicely and they're good material. Like, they didn't just break off the second time I wore them. But yes. Alright, so the last few things that I got from Shein were some workout shorts because y'all know y'all girl has been going to the gym, yeah, and I just really needed to get some new clothes, so I did. I'm gonna show you guys one pair of the shorts because it comes in 4, but I'm gonna show you the colors first. Got this kind of reddish pinkish color. They got this bluish color. They have this gray, light gray color. And they have this black color. All right, so I'm showing you the gym stuff right now. I got this shirt from them. It's a long sleeve. I didn't have any workout long sleeve shirts, and I wanted to try one of them out to see how I liked it. This shirt really said compression. Like, it said compression. You know? It also has little hole thingies, which I think is so cute. The top of the shirt kind of does have kind of like a design. I don't know if you can see it. And then this is the regular. The back is regular. Now let me show you the shorts. These are the shorts. Yes, ma'am. Period. I actually have shorts from Shein already, but these are actually a bit shorter than the ones that I have. They're so cute though. I like them. They're comfy. They also say compression. This is the back. I don't know if it makes the butt look nice or not, because your girl is blind. But I do love the material of everything. And yeah. All right, you guys, this is the last piece. Hey, you guys, so this is the last piece that I'm showing you. It's a two-piece gym set from Shein. And this one also has little gummy thingy. Why do I call them gummy? I don't know. The little hole thingies. The shirt also screams compression. I love this shirt. I love it. The leggings, I don't know if I love the leggings too much. They look like this. I'm not sure if they're flattering or not. This is what the back looks like. I'm not sure if I love the leggings just yet, but I do really love the top. So the top is a 9 out of 10 for me. The leggings are more like a 7 out of 10. That's how I'm feeling. Okay, that's how I'm feeling. Anyway, I'm going to take a break before I move on to filming the other parts of this Shein haul. So please stay tuned for when this video comes out and then when that video comes out. I hope that you enjoyed. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.